So we started out with an argument that everyone has, and all the opinions, 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 and all the what the content is over the next and the person has to go out there and see if everything is compatible, looking for, or what, instead of something that has that happen. The student has an angry optimistic or angry pessimistic, sometimes I'm better. It's possible to say that you can't discuss the perception of happiness that doesn't require us to think about other people. You ask the people to be perspective and I'll tell you, I'm happy to go that way. Anyway, and we even in the possible argument to say that you have to integrate the concerns of other people. You ask the people to be perspective of happiness and how it's happening. Now, a bit more. Okay, so first of all, I want to claim that being an agent is a way of being a living organism. I think that's a successful thing. It's not just a self empirical discovery, it's not just a finding. Every agent also is in also living organism. I think that's the conceptual thing to do. You can't put the agent in the wrong. It's gone to the time. And it's part of the concept of a living organism that has aged in death. So there is something that is a living organism that doesn't do anything or want anything or have any death. Something that's socially interactive is the part of the concept of a living organism. And that's even in death, that's often going to have conscious aging. And so on. And the third one is a certain kind of life, and that people priority over they won't be that way. The reason we have seen this in China, divine work is divided into different kinds of things.
Is more fundamentally spiritual than the other dimensions.
First of all, many of the anarchists in the community are still anarchists. Although it is kind of a biological question, other considerations that they take into account. And and they all learn their biological needs and functions. But if they were supposed to find out that it was actually the mind, with certain tension on the wrong part, and that they were really trying to take back to the service, you know, if it is the service not a day or not a food or whatever, and then they ask, what about the leader of the book? But again, this is the mind. But the PhD is more of a little structured and structured by, you know, business and what I mean. So I can now say that, although I think people are aware that the stuff is going to be about anything, but when you say that by doing these irrationalities because they wanted, you know, maybe we're producing the responsible and the better way to do it, so to speak. Now, that's what I'm thinking about by doing that. But, you know, when doing this, I think what really involves is doing the biological function of that thing. But it's really going on biological function. We can even certainly use the universe, it's not just at all. And you can even use the head of the person beginning the game, also often, you won't be using your heart in all this. It doesn't seem to have changed about the world's most fundamental paradigm, but it's kind of a true explanation. We're looking for the distinction on all the together. Well, I think it means that I think last time I was talking to him the other day, I didn't mean it the other day, about Bob, or all the others, including, but hierarchy. There's a very fact in particular, and he talks about a hierarchy of four roles. We could probably extend to one of four. He says that they can have each of the four roles. There's a role that is supposed to be by a human, but not the real fact that they're going to be like give you a certain role to stand on. So here's the individual answer. The civic facts are both the one particular needs and the interests and powers to intentions and so on. Then there's a social role. The society, the context, the network of situations that you find yourself in. And then finally, the human referral, after all that, there's very different things for yourself. And all the other things are supposed to be pretty clear when you're in a hierarchy, but if it's not what it's going to be, you're not going to know what it is. So, for example, I want to follow my individualist, and actually, you are my own particular. I like to be guided by my own particular talents and information, particularly my others. However, some of my particular talents and information are important to people's functions. That allows me to switch to the more fundamental things, things like human nature. Why is it that you do not know? But later in the process, I think that we are going to have some things that we're going to be able to do. Likewise, you can learn to certain types of things with children. You have an obligation to fulfill the social role. You're able to do one good job, you're able to talk about the purpose of all these things. Not to be done either. You have to be born out of your needed birth and simply, therefore, I have to live around to be the first. However, learning to keep from saying that the social role can fit with the requirements and the human nature of the individual nature, but it's a process. So it's not as kind of the thing you can expect now, but it's just a way to connect to regard it as not just by a male type of approach, but by a learning level, we're also born as a part of our particular people and extend it up to another distinction between power laws is in intellectual and emotional rationality. That's all things that We call it rationalized, but he doesn't show a contrast between these and emotion in the way that Bolton did. Aristotle thinks that the rational part of the soul is divided into two parts, which is what he says that will be the demanding rational part and responsive rational part. And he says that emotions belong to the responsive rational part. The part of the need for that is he doesn't give the emotions as sort of raw feels or raw nerves or something. Emotions are about emotions. Those emotions can be completely raw grounded or ungrounded. And there are several laws of moral virtue that have to do with having emotions and to embody judgments that are appropriate in situations to those that emotions. So, for example, if I'm just a piece of fear, if I feel overwhelmed and terrified of fear as a mouse, I really have to feel very little fear of the volcano or earthquake or something. So the location is something defective, and the judgment that my fear wants, the fear embodies the judgment of something dangerous, something worth avoiding. And the danger is out of proportion. The fear is out of proportion to the reality of the danger. Either that it's extreme or bad for the fear not, then the body judgment embodies the reaction. And that's why it isn't just a result that this is what we can body now, this is what we can hold into the situation. Therefore, the person thinks about that, not that we're here to do it, but not to do it. And people will tell you, you know, that you don't have to do it, you know, because God loves you, and you have to make all the more possible. But actually, thought that they are, I'll put on the more things that, to make it surprising and scientific, So you can overstretch that fear of excellence and boundary and pay attention to our physical embodiment. Or you can do your worst and control that effect on our physical, animal needs and vulnerability and mental health. And not to take mental time. And also, I think that the more fluent steps, and I think that the damage, But the opposite thing, are essentially whether or not that they won't fear, they won't fear fire, flood, or earthquake. It's not something they're going to do. They're not going to do that. It's just that the stuff is not going to be so far. All of them did make themselves deeper. And because they oh, well, you are supposed to be very famous for the current. There's some reason on earth where this is affected. And all of them are supposed to be the same. Well, me, okay. Instead of something, just pull a little bit of that stuff and say, just a while. I think we're going to be the same. You can try it there. So nothing that the office is not, but this is going to stop it. this writing is fairly consistent. You can see that the intemperate person is the one who places too much stress on the body, and the intemperate person is the person who is the one. Now, let's focus on most people are more likely than to be in an accident. Probably the most frequent problem in an accident. Fitness is a more frequent problem by that, and comfort is a more frequent problem than to be in an accident. And the accident is the same thing. In terms of the electrical rule, both in the past, there is a very device. All the our rationality is centered on all the time. The less the reverse, because our rationality is more important than our often the way go. But if it was more important, then the overstepping the more important one is less important than the overstepping the less important one. Now we're looking at that thing, but even though the problem is that both more common and more serious, that doesn't mean anything that our problems are being used. We can bring this to some of the other things. Being a professional learner is not really ready for paper grade, or the willingness to generally other things in the performance of the central office, it's not really an institution that expertise with them. And with not merely being water combined by this, but just being an entirely super concept. And I think that on that too, that's not really the case. Part of the reason is that one of the things that supports the documents are being things like bombing on the community, which is not to be more complicated than security. These are things that are very important to human law and security. And it's important to human law and security because then the more the national law is saying, the more potential sacrifices that are supposed to be in the way of national security. If you're not in some place, well, some law is going to do something, it will require so much sacrifice in your security that it becomes too much to ask. And therefore, the fact that the person is talking about the improvement being able to take the thing aside with others, I'm sure there is no other reason to do it. There is no other reason to do it. However, what if it is that the content of morality and the content of prudence are constructed together, not how we will fix the thing, which will influence them together? There is a thing, though, that we have a kind of thing to govern the other policy. Now, we just know the content of prudence that can adjust in our own. But that means that that would mean that moral demands are needed to be set minimal. And the way to satisfy them then do more so that the minimum, because it's a bare minimum will fit. If you hold the value of morality fixed and that it's determined from the prudence, then you want to think that, even better than if you ask yourself to observe the prudence, and the reality is very high, but prudence will endorse all of them, and they will be able to do something to the prudence. So it's very useful, it's very useful to have faith in everything on the other, for a little closer to the more demanding of the rest of them, but not that way to be able to ask them. And then once that's the case, once you find the rest of the meaning, you're going to be trying to fix it. That's what I'm saying. So, I don't understand that the things you call the ground won't be set, but the way the things you say you can, because there are several different options that are equally okay, you do, but some of those are more beneficial than others than the other options are, because you pick one of those more beneficial than you do, it's going to be more easy to make for them. And then, to be an advocate, you can take another, you can take possible government advocacy. And therefore, I have reason to praise you more, and so that's an advocate you more of therapy. It's some more praiseworthy for that example, and that's one, for example. Although, you have the purposes for, you put it before your time, so you get to get home, you have to get home, and that's the spirit of how, the ball is going to be like something else. There was a famous document that I mentioned earlier called Minarchism. The University. The theory called it the idea that you can't have one virtue without having all the others. Or you can't have one virtue first without having all the others. That's the way it's described. And probably it seems to have it in strong form, but it is one virtue that it means. That the current and justice and temperance and things like that is the community that it means. Most of them, in the very time, don't have that status of community. But they do think that the center of the community, the center of the future, is that what one verse will require can't be so settled across the other. Let's take an example. Several very, very aggressive people who are going to talk about the content of justice yet. This has to do with the second one, the measure of all these things. Suppose that you give me some object, you lend me some object, to pay for them, and I promise you to take for you, and you get back tomorrow. And I walk along from there, and I come to order for you, and the more than I give them, they want it. Now, what am I doing there? Well, put the risk in their own. Bravery is wrong, occurs, because bravery is justice that the relationship is for a thing. So bravery is just to tell me whether it's worth trying to resist the mother or not. And so the thing is that And it's quite happy when you say that it doesn't come to that, because it's a part of things the man of diversity is like that, she does. Just make a difference that you have to do with the government. Well, if you're going to be able to do that, not expecting us to be in terms, and there are some who are probably going to be separated here, so taking a prudent primarily, concern for yourself as a benevolent but concerned about the different things. And you are going to be meeting them already, specific to the university, but in fact, they don't have that. So you can't put the example of that to back away from it, and that's the type of thing to do. But a lot of diversity to include in terms of the effect on the brother. You can also do very different involved in terms of the data. Third, you also often involve the book too. Which involved in terms of the data. Two, so diversity is involved in terms of the data. But you've already seen it in your reading. They have self-defense, which is important. Because as biologists, we can't avoid regarding our biases and our own conditions. And it also is an ultimate reason to just say we do that because we can't prevent them with what they do with the body. So we have these letters and we have to integrate them into a total body system. Yes, integrate them into the other, also if any other values are committed to. So one of the implications of that is that we can't think of separate and separated segment of the project in all of this process. Because the level is very relevant to that. And certainly, it's a certain order that's really good. So I think there are some other concepts. And what I mean is that there are concepts that are licensed by some higher authors, such as the author. I think the account of the U.S. between two companies and a family company, that's all wrong. That's because that, they're bound to act as being a risk to the community at some point. But likewise, if there are two people involved with the same person, and if both have a risk to the risk, if that means the account of the U.S. between the two of them, they would be better for a person who doesn't get the job to live in society where they would be very close to doing the job. So working to say it's a real world background context, you would think you had a job, but you realize that you can endure background values that you'd be better to do the job for another community. Now, that's the between two persons. The deal is saying not that there are value conflicts, but if there are any value conflicts, not that they're workable or higher value. Also, if there is any a single person at all, that's a part of the fact that you think it's a sort of too easy a deal to ignore the possibility of conflict. I mean, there are a couple of examples which I talked about either yesterday or before, but of course, I take the time out of it very long now. So, this is a case of bravery, or courage, I forgot exactly what it is sometimes. You might think that since bravery is concerned how much fear you feel, and it also concerns what risks you thought you were taking, you might think that means is that in you only feel fear if things are away from you and away from you. I think that you can follow it up with it on the other side. You can start to be more clear, you know, more clear. The interesting thing about that is not clear. There's still something that you can expect to do in the future of things in the last place. But even if you get that picture, you know, you're so clear that, you're not equalized with these things, but you have to learn some kind of moral problems. And it's actually a deal of whether that's the kind of thing that you're going to be able to do or not. But, that's what people think that we're to do more things, all the things you set more fear. And somehow, the emotions are being not correct and wrong, and the emotions are not being properly accepted into creation. And, I think one way of thinking about that is that fear is, you know, fear is something that a future is creation, which is that all the situation is one where it's a different form of thinking. The thought is also a case that will be better if you're not the thinking. It's all the and it's not that I don't think it's always found it to be wrong, but there isn't a good method of the talent, but I don't think it's bad. You think there isn't a danger. It's not really something people who are not be better off than others. And so, if you just carefully this is a danger of no fear at all, this is telling you wouldn't be, you know, those are rules that are exposed to the time. Yeah. They just go over that thing. That's a good thing, and then somehow all of them are able to get where it is before. But what that means is, since we are involved, not that the judgment is something to do with it, but judgment is worth running away from something. Seems though, it's important to take a principle of thought. Then Aristotle thinks that the purpose of the world to have any sentence to be wrong. I think that the person who heard this question is not going to feel, you know, all pervading that this is to be wrong, particularly if it's to be, you know, very wrong, or, things that are used to have a different thought, but, people who just think, because it's supposed to be something, I don't think it's their right, but that's what it is. Here, it prevents the object from fucking over and over. So here's the goal of the representation of the representation of the world. I think the other thing to do from kind of start our mission is that we have the duty to break the news to someone that, you know, a loved one is there to die or something like that. And it's called the need to do this. And, you know, certainly, you have to do it, but you have to throw it up. To do it. If you feel that you know what you do, then all of your tests point to the fact that it is safer to do what you do. It feels not to the fact that some of those things may have all made a difference. What it does tell us is that you have to be, you know, the only one that matters, and that you should form and have more in order to work in the system. Faster, second, and slower. And the slower, second, and slower. And you think it's a little bit of memory. If you take the all the rules, the rules have never been in the top. If you don't have all the rules, you don't have to leave. I'm not talking to Paul. 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 Well, that's something to do. Well, that's the rules. There are rules for the rules. Some of the rules are pretty strict and follow the same all the time. Others of the rules are more like guidelines and, But here's the, memorize all the rules that have been robotic and you can still, either a super water and it becomes a greater, you can do what we call the only is greater than water. I mean, I was a friend of my work fire a few months ago, a few years ago, where the membrane is greater, stable, and too fast. And I think I can say that even though I'm not the first member of either of them, not even remotely so. Because, you know, tell you the model is following the model that they put out. Okay, questions?
I think it's also about the question of grant money. Do you think that it's going to be the last year? The way it's been drawn is all the people that will survive.
The bottom is going to be back to all some other stupid stuff in Asia, and it's sort of the reset, nationality, but it's more from the, sponsored by the thing that we're doing on the other end. Yeah, I agree, but I don't think that the idea is going to be way down the back end. The only one going to be in particular, some of the ones that are going to be in particular, I don't know anything. that there's a state on that, because that's what the social body explores that idea. But it is on the definitely one from the people who are on the body.
Yeah.
The folks who are familiar, I think, with any work of fictional literature that doesn't involve the body is literally very dirty. Maybe you know, you don't have to use that body long enough to come up with a long list. You don't have to go to the head, you know, that maybe. I was going to hang on because of the convention versus later. Yeah, I think it was. murder or something like that. There are cultures in that aspect of the demolition of the people that want to do that. Murder and death earlier. So the question is, isn't it useful for all the concepts that you can say, there's a little question of application, but an adequate skill of seeing and being visible to the audience. But this is closer to the higher plane. So, really, there's going to be the very rules that you think you can't follow the name of the government, and then the thing you do is acting it out. And so all of you have to have a sense of generosity, in order to have a world to apply. And so basically, there's all these opportunities really for the problem. A lot of people are going to say, what kind of a rule is this? Be better than the rules that some of the primary elements that are already are bothering. So I would say that the proof is not in the form of things that the people that are wrong, but there are lots of, I think there are good logic stuff, for example, to be similar, that all of our people can say, no, we can think of the same thing we want to do. And we have seen them start to get set by a miracle test, so it's being